Most of the work has been done in this versatile floor plan that could be four bedrooms with a second floor loft that is drywalled and just needs carpet. A fenced yard, a double driveway, a covered porch, a three-season room, and a pool table in the unfinished basement are just some of the features. Find out more by calling Rob or Donald.